What's up guys, welcome or welcome back to the channel. Akeem Sterling here. Now in this video I'm going to show you guys how to basically add an end screen to all your YouTube videos. So in this process what I'm going to use is my Google Chrome. So if you have not yet have the Google Chrome guys, please you can download the Google Chrome app from the Play Store. Now what you want to do is to open Google Chrome, then I'm going to go to YouTube. Now if YouTube is not right here, you can also type it in. So I'm going to just click on YouTube. So guys, once you click on YouTube, make sure that it is in desktop mode. Now what you can do is click on these three strokes at the bottom. And right here where you see request desktop site, you can also request desktop site. Now what you want to do now is you click to your picture at the top. Then I go to YouTube Studio or Creator Studio. So I'm going to click on Creator Studio. Now next thing you want to do now guys is to go to your content. So I'm going to go to my content, which is this right here. Now you can put end screen on all these videos. That is right here. So I'm going to choose my latest video, which is this one right here. So what you want to do is tap on it, then you click on the pencil icon. Now once you click on the pencil icon, you will see over the corner where you can see end screen. So I'm going to click on end screen. Quick important thing to consider guys, an end screen is a way that you can promote the rest of your videos that is related to the one that your viewers are watching. So you can put end screen at the end of your videos so that viewers can see and watch more of your content if they are interested. So what I'm going to do is choose an element that you want to put on your videos. So you can choose different type of element that you can. So you can choose one with two videos, one with a video and a subscribe button, right? And one with two videos and subscribe button. What I normally do is choose this one right here. And you can set the time in which you want them to start. Most likely I normally put my end screen at least 10 to 20 seconds long. So what you can do is to navigate this and place it wherever you want it. And also for this one you can choose your most recent upload, your best for viewers, or choose a specific video. Now sometimes you want to choose a specific video that you want to drive traffic to. So in this case, if I choose a specific video, you can drive traffic to the video that you want to get more views on. Normally, I drive traffic to the video that is related to the one that the viewers already watch. So for example, if the viewers watch one of those videos that are related are in the same category, I normally choose a video that the viewers may watch after that one. So in this case, let's say I'm going to choose this video, for example. So you know that at the end of this clip, this video will recommend. And also you can choose a playlist. So I normally choose the playlist of that same videos. So let's say I want the viewers to watch videos in this playlist right here. I choose that playlist. And I can also save. And also I can adjust it to the time that I wanted the videos to show. Let's say I can edit the time right here. Let's say the video is 6 minutes. So right there from 6:20 to 6:40. So right there guys, that's approximately 20 seconds. So I now want to set my end screen at 20 seconds. Now after you are finished putting your end screen, you can save. So I'm going to go on YouTube. That's it guys, that's my end screen and my videos. I can also put it up more to adjust it to get a more very detailed. And yes guys, thanks for watching this video. If you like this video, please leave a thumbs up and remember to subscribe to this channel if you haven't already. so you can get more videos like these. Peace out.